Cornish police are searching for the driver who damaged an historic covered bridge. It happened on Saturday on Root Hill Road. Police say the overheight vehicle hit the Dingleton Hill covered bridge and left the scene. Evidence left at the scene suggests the vehicle had amber-colored warning strobe lights. If you have any information about this, please call Cornish police at the number you see right there on your screen.